Welcome back inside the Taylortown Trade Center here in Taylor, Michigan. The main event of Seize the Day 6 is finally upon us. Matt Bishop, Professor Priest here with you, calling all the action. Professor, anticipation at a fever pitch right now for this one.
Oh, without a shadow of a doubt, the anticipation for this matchup has been building for months. But for Jay Miller, most importantly, it's been building for years.
Here is the challenger.
Miller has been on a journey to this Clash Heavyweight Championship match for over 2 years. This man won the Clash Heavyweight Championship, and Matt Bishop, he broke his leg before he even had a chance to defend said title. Jay Miller took a year to rehabilitate, to get ready, to get focused. He returned to Clash Wrestling, set his sights on the gold, went after Gavin Quinn, who was the then champion, and came up just short last year at Seize the Day in a triple threat match when Petey Williams emerged as the champion. And Miller, for the better part of the year, has fought back to get his chance at the gold. He's been nonstop pursuing it, and here he is at Seize the Day 6, 1 year later, looking to get that belt.
Jay Miller, unbeaten since May, looking to keep that streak alive.
That's
against
right.
Petey Williams.
I mean, and in that time, the last time these two men tangled up, it ended in a draw. So he did not lose the match. He is unbeaten. But these two men have met before one-on-one just a few months ago, and it ended in a draw. Petey Williams, the man you see right now, the Clash Heavyweight Champion, Maple Leaf Muscle, had the opportunity to continue a match, had the opportunity to add 5 more minutes on. It's his discretion, and he declined, citing that he wrestled earlier in Canada that same day and he was a little tired. So we're going to find out tonight what Petey Williams is made of. We're going to find out tonight what Jay Miller is made of as the Maple Leaf Muscle tangles with the murderous Muck.
Petey Williams, one of the longest reigning heavyweight champions in the history of Clash Wrestling. As he mentioned earlier, he has held this title for a year now, ever since Seize the Day 5, and he is looking to make it more than a year, extend onto that reign. But my, oh my, does he have a tough challenge here in Jay Miller. This should be one heck of a matchup as Petey Williams enters the squared circle. And I have never felt, Professor, more excitement and more anticipation for a Clash main event than I do.
For the Clash Heavyweight Championship, referee Derek Morningstar overseeing things here tonight. The sound of the bell indicates that we are officially underway.
And Williams with a charge right off the bat. No feeling out period here as Jay Miller going to work only to get reversed. And Maple Leaf Muscle Petey Williams laying in the shots.
A lot of intensity and a lot of action here in the early going. Miller, though, showing that agility up and over, and he looked at the goodbye tooth right away. And that would have been all she wrote if he hit it right there with Billy Gunn. What you have here with Petey Williams is this is a guy in the prime of his career. This is a guy who'd be arguably on the X Division Mount Rushmore. This guy is world-traveled. He currently competes all around the world, Lucha Libre USA, in and out of Japan for multiple promotions, all through Canada, all through North America. This guy is at the peak of his career, and he's going to show you here tonight in Clash Wrestling why he is the best that we have here. And he's going after Miller with the Canadian Destroyer right off the bat. No, sir. But he's got a sunset flip, too. Only a 2 count. Miller going to roll him back.
And Miller looking in. Oh, and a nice catch there by Williams, and he lays in the big elbow, and he hits the ropes. But Jay Miller with the spinning heel kick, and Petey Williams is down. And even though that move connect, Professor, oh, hang on, into the cover. 1, 2, and Petey Williams out at 2. Yeah. So evenly matched.
Oh, very evenly matched, and Jay Miller, he's hungry. He wants that Clash Heavyweight Championship. It was something he fought so hard to obtain for years and years and years, and once he finally had it, and Petey Williams is as hungry of a competitor as you have, and it's just in his nature. Multi-time X Division champion, and here he is, Clash Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. He's been all around the globe winning titles, as I've alluded to, and I think that that experience and that competitiveness is what puts him a step above Jay Miller in this one here tonight.
Back to a vertical base. looking for the elbow, but nice job by Petey Williams hanging on to that hold, Professor.
And
again.
Well, he's got the arm bar is in very, very deep. And he's got the tricep of Jay Miller there deep under his armpit, if you will, and that gives you complete control of the shoulder. And just the slightest bit of torque on the shoulder there can distribute
your big factor here. Williams charging. Oh, but a nice job there by Miller. The catch and throw and send Williams in to the turnbuckle. Miller now spring. Oh, back elbow going for it, but it looked like Petey Williams countered into the cover. One, two, and a nice kick out there by Miller.
You talked about the scouting. You talked about the game plan for each individual, the tape that they saw in one another, and they've met each other in the ring several times, as I alluded to.
I don't even know what the words to say.
That's why
this
guy's a world-class athlete, a world-class competitor.
Works out of that, and a nice forearm he lays in there, the Petey Williams. Irish whip in the reversal. Miller tries to go over, but Williams is there again. He has him up. What's he going to do? And he drops him on the top rope. Devastating maneuver and comes back with a big lariat. And Miller is down.
No doubt about it. Petey Williams is ready for Jay Miller. Miller is a
matchup.
No, Jay Miller has been stuck in neutral, if you will, or stuck in first gear. Petey Williams is doing an excellent job of slowing things down. And Miller, this could be a momentum builder. This is what I'm talking about. Nice little sweep there in the corner.
Miller up and a double knees to the body. And Williams now on the receiving end of some punishment. As Jay Miller looks to get some offense strung together here.
And that slows down Williams.
Spinning back kick right to the solar plexus, countering a punch by Williams. Uh-oh, go behind by Petey Williams. Nice job sweeping the leg out by Miller. Williams with the front push forward. And what's Miller going to do here?
A lot of action here. Man. Face first to the canvas. And we've seen Miller. He likes his opponents in this situation. He likes to kick them in the back of the head and drive their face in the mat all the way through. Williams had it scouted.
Oh,
he had the kick scouted. Schoolboy, Miller had that ready.
Oh.
And there it is.
Wow, what counters by Williams, but Miller gets
this
him. He's got a roll over. One, two, we got a champion. No! Petey Williams kicks out at two, but Jay Miller.
Petey Williams was in the driver's seat, and now both these men are continuing their head-on collision as they compete here for the Clash Heavyweight Championship. Miller has Williams in the corner. He could be looking for that goodbye tooth. He's feeling it. He's calling for it. What's he going to do here? Jay Miller charging. Look at Petey Williams just sidestepped him.
But Miller right up, and he catches Williams with the drop kick.
Cat-like agility. Two, three. Oh, no.
Wow. I mean, Jay Miller, the ability.
Lining up
Petey Williams. He's got him by the trunks, looking for that full Nelson, and he's got it. But Williams, nice job. Not a great counter there, and he smashes Miller face first in the turnbuckle.
Built the world counter.
Oh, oh wow. What a great Russian leg sweep. Crucifix pin, one, two. Oh, and Miller barely getting out in the nick of time there. Williams now, oh my goodness, drives Miller to the mat. One, two, three. Oh, no.
I think he got him. Oh, Petey Williams, I thought for sure was walking out.
Momentum firmly back on his side, and he might be looking for the Canadian Destroyer here.
It's gut check time for Jay Miller. He needs to dig down deep. Canadian Destroyer on the way. No, he sweeps the leg of Williams. Miller now looking for a kick.
Oh, what a leg whip there. And Petey Williams, he's going to cross him over here. Let's see it. And there it is.
A sharpshooter is locked in by Petey Williams. The great Canadian Petey Williams is, and this is a hold that every great Canadian uses. And right now what Jay Miller has to do is he has to remember his time that he spent with the monks in Thailand. The monks that gave him this fighting spirit. The man who sworn to silence through them very said monks. And are they going to give him that strength? Is he going to be able to?
Oh my goodness, Petey Williams. This is gone. It's over. This is it. There's no way. Jay Miller though. Oh, he got the ropes. You have got to be kidding.
The Clash Heavyweight Championship means to Jay Miller. We've seen many competitors tap out once Petey hooks that arm, but Jay Miller wants that belt. He blocked the dragon screw leg whip. He's going to sit back. This could be it.
Cross arm breaker for Jay Miller right in the center of the ring.
The Petey's got to control those hips, and he was able to control Miller's hips enough to try to relieve the pressure. And if you notice, Petey got his arm lower and got the hips right off.
And what does he have here? Laying in another elbow. But Williams responds.
There's some damage done to Williams' arm, though. He might not have snapped the elbow, but he may have jacked up some ligaments in there.
These two going toe-to-toe, each man showing what the Clash Heavyweight Championship means to them, the heart and the desire here, as Williams hits her up but runs right into a big boot, but Williams, it didn't faze him. Another one, Williams still going, delivers an elbow to the chest, and a big clothesline connects.
A fight.
Both men, my goodness.
This Miller is just guts and adrenaline right here. These guys are fighting with every ounce of being that they have. And Miller, I think, got the advantage there. One kick too many. Williams is on Dream Street. Miller's got him dead set in his sights. Charges in good by two. Then Petey Williams somehow caught the kick. He somehow was able to time it.
He wants the Destroyer.
The most exciting move in pro wrestling. The Canadian Destroyer's countered. Whip up and over is Miller now.
Miller, drives Williams into the turnbuckle. And here we go. He wants it. Goodbye, Tooth connects.
It's all over here. Jay Miller.
Here we
go.
He's
going to be your new Clash champion, too. He's your new champion. How in the hell did Petey Williams kick out of that?
Up to the top rope now. What is he going to do next? Goes for the double stop. No, he's able to roll through. Williams into the kick. Oh, no. Oh, Jay Miller, what a counter going to his knees. Pushes Williams into the corner. Here we go again. Oh, and he misses the goodbye tooth. Now Williams, he's got him. Canadian Destroyer. It's over. One, two, three.
Petey Williams has done it. He's retained the Clash Heavyweight Championship.
No, he did not.
Man, he's climbing the ropes. What is he going to do? And Miller fighting back somehow. How the hell does this guy do it?
The Canadian Destroyer, one of the most devastating moves in all of pro wrestling. And Miller here trying the rally. He's got Williams. Nice counter by Petey Williams to hold it off. Shots the kidneys here. Those do not feel good, as I'm sure you know, Professor. And Williams laying in the blows to the back. Oh, no. No.
What's he going to do here? What in the world is Petey Williams thinking? This is crazy.
No. Petey Williams using the post. He's got Miller. Miller hanging on for dear life. Williams has him in the air. Big power bomb. This is it. One, two, three. Oh! Miller kicking out. Williams again. No. Miller. Backflip.
Back
Miller.
And forth.
Here we go. A counter by Williams. How is he doing this? Jackknife cover. One, 2 feet on the rope trip. Oh, and Miller still kicking out.
Destroyers. Jay Miller is giving you everything he has here, ladies and gentlemen. Petey Williams is doing the same, and Miller's up.
Miller.
How the hell is he doing that?
That kick connects. Williams to the outside.
Knows that he has that champion's advantage. I think this match has taken such a toll on him, or it's his competitive spirit that's driving him to get back in the ring here. Ought to just lay there and taking the low road.
Shoulder to the gut. Oh, and a nice job there. Miller, he's hurt. Oh, and a big German suplex. And a nice kick there by Petey Williams. And he is looking to put Jay Miller away. The end could be near for Jay Miller as he's loading him up. Here we go. Oh, no, Miller. He's got him in the turnbuckle.
It was Petey Williams there who strung together a series of combinations, and he just threw Williams into the corner. Miller's looking now, charging in. Petey out the back door. Miller once again with a head scissor drives him in face first.
Another one. Bam. Into the turnbuckle.
Williams is going to be spitting chicklets tomorrow after that. Dragon
Miller.
Suplex. There's a goodbye tooth.
Goodbye tooth.
Cover.
One,
he got him.
Two.
He got
three.
It this time.
We've got a new champion. For Jay Miller, back to the Clash Heavyweight Championship has been culminated here at Seize the Day 6. Look at the emotion. Jay Miller, once again, the Clash Heavyweight Champion. Petey Williams, his year-long title reign comes to an end, and it took a fantastic athlete and and more important, Priest, a fantastic professional wrestler in Jay Miller to dethrone Petey Williams. Jay Miller, what a performance here tonight.